Yeah, emergency work is something which is very challenging. When you go to the people, you risk your life to save the life of the others. And reaching on time is very essential when you are doing emergency work. And if you miss 1 second, there may be chance of losing thousands of lives. So reaching the people on time is very, very important. That's why the emergency workers need to be always alert and ready to move whenever you are called for.
In the Global Society, service has given me a great opportunity to work with the community, with various community in flood affected district of Assam in Lakhimpur, where I have learned and experienced the marginalized flood affected peoples, difficulties and socio-economic factors of the peoples. Thank you.
Quite a nice experience working for the people, and sometimes it is very challenging. Like, some of the challenges are mostly we wasted most of the time in our transportation. So basically, like, we wasted 4 to 5 hours a day in transportation, and then going to the field, and then distributing, and then coming back at 8, 9. It's quite difficult for personal life, but it's in the end of the moment we can say that it feels quite very, very, I mean, kind of joy, happiness and all. And it feels like we are actually helping people out there when they need it the most.
Hi, my name is Homan Dole. I work in IGSS, and this is my first emergency response. Regarding this emergency response, I'm very happy to work in emergency response. Yep, no doubt it's a lot of tough and a lot of challenges, but it is very good to work in emergency. So some challenges is to go in the boat, coming back, staying in the boat, traveling in the boat in the night time. It's very difficult, but still respond when we get from the field, the poor needy people. We find everything is fine. We feel everything is fine.
I'm Ishani Chaudhary, associated with IGSSS for the past 2 years. And at present, I'm based in Lakhimpur. So the present flood situation in Lakhimpur has been my first experience working in a humanitarian response project. What I would like to share is, like, being in the field is one of the most challenging tasks, as you need to travel for long hours under unfavorable conditions, because you need to travel through different means of transportation under the scorching heat, and then you cross the river for 2-3 hours. But then, yes, there's also a level of satisfaction as well as excitement in this work, because you get to reach out to the people in some of the most backward regions, in this case Lakhimpur, and some of the most backward areas of Lakhimpur. And the response from the people is overwhelming, and it gives a level of satisfaction to me.
Hello, I'm Pinamani Burwa, and I'm working in IGSS from 2016 as a field coordinator. Emergency response eto mo first obhiggota hoy jitu moi jibonot ketiao pahoribo narim, karon ami emergency response moi bahut difficulties ami face korisu. Ami nawot daily jao ratipua ami 8ta baja tulao aru rati 9ta bajat ghor homao, but tar pisoto jetia as a team ami kam kori jetia ghuri ahu manok help kori amar jikhini bhagor thake hekhini amar nohua hoi jay, karon sobore mukhot eta dhuniya smile thake je ami hei manukhini help kori aisu jikhini sampurnarupe bidhasto hoi ase.
Mor nam Rajib Babu, moi Global Service volunteer hisabe kam kori aisu. Ebar ahomor ek banpaniye sokolo pray sokolo gaon 12 ke khyotigrasto korise, tar bhitor ভগৱান কৰি কাৰণ থকা তেলাহী উন্নয়ন খণ্ডৰ অন্তৰ্গত কেইবাখন গাঁৱত আমি মানৱতামূলক সাহাৰ্য প্ৰদান কৰিছিলোঁ। এই লখিমপুৰ কাৰ্যালয়ৰ পৰা বহুত দূৰ গাড়ীয়েদি গৈ নদীর উপর নাওরে দিয়ে যাবলগিয়া হয়েছিল বহু দূর, বহু কষ্ট হয়েছিল যদিও মানুষগুলোর লগতে সহায় করতে আনন্দ পাইছো। তখনলোকে বহু কষ্ট করে জীবন যাপন করে, ভাল লাগে যে তখনলোক সহায় করবো।